Tonight, a 13-year-old girl is under arrest for attacking her principal and a teacher. Thanks for joining us. I'm Paul Folger.
I'm Jessica Schambach. It took five people to restrain her. It happened in Purcell, and that's where we find Eyewitness News 5's Linda Mares. Linda, the girl said she wanted to get in trouble.
She did say that, Jessica, and I stood right here outside of Purcell Intermediate School, and I talked to several parents who said they can't believe that this happened here. The school was quiet today, much like parents who didn't have a lot to say about what happened. Students, however, are spreading the word.
They just told me that the principal had got assaulted by a girl.
According to police reports, the principal, Tina Swayze, was beat up by a 13-year-old student who was upset about being suspended from school. The report says the girl had Swayze's head and was slamming it into the door frame and door.
It just blows my mind.
She then attacked a teacher, Deanne Newman, by ripping her necklace from her throat, slapping, punching, and kicking her.
They said it was pretty aggressive.
According to investigators, once the faculty restrained the girl, she calmed down, but then she attacked again, pulling hair and trying to bite both Newman and Swayze. Purcell residents find the incident hard to believe.
I'm not attacking the parents or anything, but what kind of home life does she have? Something is bothering the child, and they need to find the problem.
The student was finally cornered, but it took five adults to hold her down until police arrived. And according to police, this all started when the girl got in trouble for pouring a glass of tea out onto the principal's desk. Reporting live in Purcell, I'm Linda Mares, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Linda, and the girl told investigators she wanted to go to a mental health facility, and that's why she attacked her principal. She faces charges of assault and battery on a school employee.